Who is this?
Dan TDM.
What do you want, Dan TDM?
A new challenge approaches.
What is your favorite cereal to eat?
That's a bit of a weird question.
What's up, Mega Squad? Hey guys, today we are doing another prank call to this guy.
Attention all Project Zorgo members.
That's right, the leader of Project Zorgo. Now before we start the prank call, if you guys think Project Zorgo stinks because they're always farting, give this video a massive thumbs up. And if you're new to our channel, why not subscribe? All you have to do is hit that red button down below and you will become part of the Mega Squad and you can keep up to date with all of our latest Project Zorgo videos. Right, now let's start pranking.
Is it working? Oh, I need to press the button. Here we go, guys. I'm excited. Oh! Hello? He's not picking up yet.
Hello?
Are you the onion guy?
What? No, I'm not the onion guy. Who is this?
Dan TDM.
What do you want, Dan TDM?
A new challenge approaches.
What kind of challenge?
I'm not sure if you're the onion guy, but I'm gonna make you iron this shirt.
Excuse me? I don't know who the onion guy is. And I will not iron your shirt.
Then you're in trouble.
I am the leader of the most powerful channel on YouTube.
Really?
I could destroy you in a ninja battle.
Okay, that's not the solution. That's bad for your health. Are we gonna fight?
No. Just stop calling me.
Call ended. Fantastic. I think he's gone. That was something special. oh yeah. Let's try it one more time. Let's see what happens.
Hello?
Alert. Alert. Alert.
Oh. What is it now?
Bro!
I'm not having a very good day today, Dan.
Looks like your day is about to get a lot worse, buddy.
Are you doing this because you've run out of video ideas?
No, I have not run out of ideas. Please calm yourself.
What do you want?
Today, the challenge is very, very simple.
Very well. What is the challenge?
Make. Me. Laugh.
If I make you laugh, will you stop calling me?
Yeah.
Do you know Chad Wild Clay?
Oh. Of course, yeah. What a beautiful man. What a beautiful man! Oh!
Did he put you up to this?
No, come on!
Okay, I'll make you laugh just so you'll go away. Why did Chad Wild Clay cross the road?
He's gonna hurt himself.
Because he was running away from Project Zorgo like a little girl. Ha ha ha.
That was extremely strange.
Okay, I'll try again.
Bam! Let the laughing not commence.
What do you call a bear without any teeth?
Oh yeah, I think I know what this is.
A gummy bear.
I don't even know what to say. I almost laughed then.
Oh.
Not because it's like funny, because it's so stupid it's funny.
I've had enough of this. Goodbye, Daniel.
Oh.
Hello?
Hi, can I have a hug?
What?
I got this number off a sign on a telephone pole. Said free hugs, call this number.
No.
Are you sure? I really could use a hug.
I don't want to give you a hug.
Man, it's been so long. Can't we just pretend?
Absolutely not.
Look, I'll wrap my arms around myself and squeeze, and you do the same. We both win.
This is so weird.
Well, I'm gonna do it anyway. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
What on earth are you doing?
So much better. You should do it too.
I don't think I will.
Well, thanks so much for the hug. I'm gonna pay it forward. Bye!
What just happened? Hello?
Hello, I'm calling from the Department of Zoo and Wildlife. How are you?
I am fine, thank you.
I'm calling because certain animal has escaped while being transferred between zoos. We believe they could be in your area.
What?
We are currently looking for 3 Bengali tigers. We have narrowed it down to a 6-mile radius.
Tigers?
Please do not be panicked, but we do advise you to stay at home. These tigers had not been fed all day.
How on earth did this happen?
Are you currently at home?
Yes, I'm at our headquarters.
Look, you need to dispose of all your meat products. These tigers have exceptional senses of smell and will come to your doorstep.
Is this a prank?
This is really serious that we... Oh my god. Lock your doors! Save yourselves!
Hello? Oh my gosh. Hello. Who is it?
I'm Chad Wild Clay.
Ah, my arch nemesis Chad Wildclay. Is that really you?
It's really me.
Are you calling to surrender to Project Zorgo?
I really do not want to do that.
So why are you calling me?
Let's just jump right into that right now.
Okay, go ahead.
This problem has been around for a very long time.
Who even are you?
I will not reveal my identity until Project Zorgo has full control of YouTube and the Spy Ninja crew have been destroyed, ha ha ha.
Project Zorgo hates YouTube!
Yes, but as our channel grows, we become stronger and soon we will be able to take over governments and even the whole world.
Here's what's really funny. We guarantee their failure.
Project Zorgo doesn't know the meaning of failure. You'll believe it soon enough, Chad Wildclay. Mark my words. Something big is coming very soon and you and the Spy Ninjas will regret messing with us.
Do I just stand around here and wait for someone to show up?
You may be able to defeat one Project Zorgo member in a ninja battle, but I'm sending more after you.
How many of those were showing up?
Three.
A big whopping three.
Yes.
If that's such a huge number, it's hard to wrap our heads around it.
There is a lot of people to fight in a ninja battle.
Wait and see what happens. That might be true. I don't think it's true.
Why should I trust you?
Why would I lie? Ask me some questions and I will answer them honestly.
What is your favorite cereal to eat?
That's a bit of a weird question, but my favorite cereal is soggy cornflakes.
Never eat soggy cereal again.
Okay then. What cereal do you recommend?
Cap'n Crunch! Because you want to be crunchy.
Alright. Any more questions?
What is your favorite thing to drink for breakfast?
I guess my favorite drink is prune juice. What is yours?
Mine is milk. I love milk so much.
I hate milk.
What the heck? Wow!
Look, Chad, what exactly do you want from me?
Pretty much disappearing completely off of YouTube.
Right, that's enough chit-chat for today. I'll be seeing you soon, Chad Wildclay. Goodbye.
Kick Bob!
What now?
You have been signed up for Daily Horoscope.
What on earth?
The only daily horoscope that costs $12.99 a month. Please say, proceed for your horoscope, or cancel to cancel your subscription free of charge.
Cancel.
You have selected, proceed. Thank you for subscribing.
No, I didn't.
Would you like to hear your horoscope?
Absolutely not.
Hearing your horoscope now will cost an additional $3.75. Do you wish to proceed?
No. I don't wish to proceed.
Great. Your horoscope is, be wary of strangers, hold on tightly to your hard-earned money, and do not believe what you hear.
For goodness sake.
Thank you for being a valued Daily Horoscope customer. You will be billed on your upcoming phone bill. Thanks.
No, don't you dare.
Yeah, hey, is this Aaliyah?
Nope.
I'm waiting outside your apartment building with your food.
What food?
You ordered Italian food?
No, I didn't.
Look, lady, I don't got time for this.
Who are you calling, lady?
Can you just come out and get your food?
No, I didn't order any food.
I don't see you. Where are you?
I'm not telling you where I am.
Why are you playing games with me?
I am not playing games.
Look, I'm just gonna charge the card on file and get out of here.
What is going on today? Yes?
Yeah, hey. So you're the one who hit my car?
What? I don't even have a car.
Listen, you scratched my fender and knocked out my taillight.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did! Who's your insurance company?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Then why'd you leave a note? I'm losing my patience.
Me too.
What's wrong with you?
There is nothing wrong with me.
I got your note right here in my own hands!
I don't have time for this nonsense. What is it now?
Yeah, you wanna buy a cowbell?
Buy what?
Your buddy said you were looking for one.
What on earth are you talking about?
Look, before you make up your mind, listen to this. What do you think?
I think it sounds like a cowbell.
Wait, listen again. Not bad, huh?
Look, I don't want to buy a cowbell.
I'm selling this thing for $50, but, you know, I like you. I'll let you have it for $60.
Why would I want to pay $60 for a cowbell?
So, is it a deal?
Absolutely not.
Come on! You know you want it!
No, I don't.
It's all the rage! And you'll lose your hearing, too! Huh?
Goodness grief.
Hello?
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 Yeah, hello. Yeah, I want to know who this is right now.
Well, this is the leader of Project Zorgo.
Let me ask you a question. Why are you calling my girlfriend in the middle of the night?
What? I don't even know your girlfriend.
Don't make excuses. You tell me who you are.
I already told you. I'm the leader of Project Zorgo.
Don't deny it, boy.
Deny what?
Oi, you better tell me the truth right now.
I am telling you the truth. I'm the leader of Project Zorgo, and I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm so angry right now, so freaking frustrated.
Is this Chad Wild Clay?
How long's this been going on between you and her?
Who? I think you have the wrong number.
Oh, really? You know what's going on, no doubt.
I really don't. Goodbye.
You still there? Listen to me when I'm talking.
Hello?
Hello there! How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. Who is this?
This is DJ Mike on the Afternoon Drive Show from Light FM.
Light FM!
Light FM!
Light FM!
With DJ Mike!
You're on the air! How you feeling today?
Okay. A bit confused.
Awesome! Now, here's why I'm calling you. Every week, we are giving away an all-expense-paid vacation prize courtesy of Light FM. All you have to do is get one question right, and you win! You have 5 seconds to answer each question, and it's easy. So, are you ready to play?
I guess.
First question, what is the atomic weight of fluoridium?
How on earth would I know that?
Oh, too bad, but it's okay, shake it off. You have 2 chances left. Okay, second question, multiple choice. Who won the War of 1821? Was it England, France, or Germany?
England.
Ah, trick question. There was no War of 1821.
What?
It's okay, I'm kidding. Last chance and last question, you ready?
Oh, go on then.
Spell the word dog.
D-O-G.
Seriously, you really think I'm gonna give away a prize pack for spelling dog?
Well, I thought...
How stupid are you?
Excuse me? Do you know who I am?
Alright, no, it's okay. Just for playing, I got a consolation prize for you. Just hold on the line for a moment.
How rude.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi. I got your love note on Valentine's Day.
Excuse me?
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. But who is this?
You left a secret admirer note in my mailbox with this number on it.
No, I didn't.
You said that you wanted to take me to see one of those fancy plays.
What fancy play?
Are you being coy?
I'm sorry, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
Is this like a love game?
I assure you, madam, this is not a love game.
Are you testing me?
This is not a test.
What is this?
I have no idea who you are or how you got my number.
Is this some sort of joke?
I do not make jokes.
I don't get why you would do this.
I have not done anything.
Worst Valentine's Day gift ever.
What on earth was that about? Hello?
Hey. What's up?
Who is this?
This is Sally.
Sally?
Yeah. Jen told me to call you? About our date later tonight?
Excuse me? What date?
She told me we're supposed to be set up tonight, you know.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
She didn't tell you?
I haven't been told anything and I don't know anyone called Jen.
Okay, look, I've never really done this blind date thing, but it couldn't hurt, right?
I don't want to go on a blind date.
How about you pick me up around 7?
No.
Come on, it'll be fun.
I'm a very busy man.
I think you'll like me.
I think you're wrong.
I'm 5'6", auburn hair, hazel eyes. How about you?
I am very tall, I wear a mask and want to take control of YouTube.
Look, I know you're kind of surprised by all of this, but so am I.
Surprised is an understatement.
Let's just meet up and see where things go, okay?
I don't have time for this nonsense. Goodbye. Hello.
Hey, how are you?
I'm rather busy right now. Who is this?
This is Tina.
Tina who?
I live next door to you.
Really?
I know you haven't really noticed me. That's why I'm calling.
How can I help you, Tina?
I think you're really cute.
Well, I'm very flattered, Tina. You really think I'm cute?
Yeah.
How did you get this number?
I found your number online. I hope that's okay.
That's not possible.
Do you want to take me out sometime?
I don't think that's going to be possible, I'm afraid.
I think we could have a lot of fun together.
That may well be, but I don't have time for fun.
You seriously don't recognize me?
I'm sorry, but I have no idea who you are.
I know this is weird, but I really like you. How about tomorrow at 8 p.m.?
How about no? Yes.
Hey, this is Emily. We matched on Tinder.
What on earth is a Tinder?
How are you?
I'm having a rough day, Emily. How can I help you?
Maybe you don't remember me. I have your number saved and thought I'd just give you a call.
I'm sorry, but I don't know anyone called Emily.
Is this a good time or...
Not really, Emily. I'm trying to destroy the spy ninjas right now.
I'm gonna be a little direct here if I could.
Okay.
I just broke up with my boyfriend and could really use a drink with someone tonight. Are you free tonight?
No, I am not free tonight.
Here, I'll send you a picture of me.
Please don't.
Can we meet tonight, though?
No, goodbye. What is it now?
Yeah, I want to know who this is right now.
This is the Project Zorgo leader. Who are you?
Let me ask you a question. Why are you calling my girlfriend in the middle of the night?
Excuse me? I've done no such thing.
Don't make excuses. You tell me who you are.
I told you already. I'm the leader of Project Zorgo.
Don't deny it, boy.
Who are you calling, boy?
You better tell me the truth right now.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Don't even know what I'm talking about. I am so angry right now. You're getting me frustrated. How long has this been going on between you and her?
Nothing has been going on with anyone.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
You know what's going on, no doubt.
What on earth is happening today? What now?
Hey man, are you hitting up my girl on Instagram?
What? No.
Yeah, I'm legit looking at the DM right now.
What is a DM?
You sent her your number too.
I didn't send anyone my number.
Yo, who are you?
I'm the Project Zorgo leader.
I'm just gonna tell you once, straight up, stop DMing her.
I literally have no idea what you're talking about.
No, I'm not kidding. She's not interested.
Neither am I.
Bro, just move along. You don't want to keep doing this.
I have not done anything, you fool.
Who do you think you are?
I already told you.
What's wrong with you? Are you stupid?
I am actually highly intelligent.
Hey, go get some real friends and stop messaging other people's girls, okay?
I've had enough of this. Yes.
Yeah, this is Tyrone. How are you?
I'm having a bad day, Tyrone. What can I do for you?
Listen, my sister told me that you called her fat. Is that true?
What? No, I didn't call your sister fat.
Look, I don't have time for games. Did you call my sister fat or not?
I honestly have no idea what you're talking about.
Hold on one second. Solange, come here! Is this a person who made fun of you?
Hello?
Hello, this is the Project Zorgo leader speaking.
Yeah, that's them!
You're lying to me. You know you made her cry, right?
I have never spoken to your sister before.
You should be apologizing.
I will not apologize. I've done nothing wrong.
Who do you think you are?
The Project Zorgo leader.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
What? This has been such a weird day.